Alright, we're here
exploring Angeles Crest Mountains, Angeles National Forest, something like that. I don't know.
Look at this chick.
She's very shy.
So don't mind her constantly hiding from the camera. But we got this sweet tunnel we went through. When they brought me here, I was like, what? Where are you guys taking me? So we've never been here before. And we might get lost. Yep, this is the start of it. This looks legit. Nice open forest.
Okay,
cool. Bye. Looks like this was maintained at one point. I don't really know which way to go, so let's look at this way first, see how this looks. Pretty inviting, definitely a trail going that way. Definitely true going that way. Alright, let's go look at this place.
Come on, cutie.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, look, a real cattail. No, this is what it's called.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, that'd be scary. If I found a cat here, we'd be gone. That means they sacrifice. Oh, no! Oh, okay, it's just a lot of mud, not too much wet. Yeah, because there's a lot of them right here. I'm just going to get some shots and we'll go.
Well, this looks like poison ivy, no? This stuff.
This is cool. So we found some sort of cauldron. Oh shit.
Oh, there's a knife. Another knife. There's another cauldron here with the same things. Yeah, okay, I know what he was doing. He was making tools. Look, this is a mini axe. Mini shanker. What the fuck? There's like a bunch of pirate clothes right here. Oh god, what is. Oh shit, I'm fucking getting away. Babe, you know Spanish, read this. It looks really creepy.
Really?
Summoning demons and shit?
It's like the existence of something. It says right there. It is said that the truth. Like they're like immortal, like shit like that. It's like a Cuban.
What? Why? Is it really? So we found a bunch of exorcism shit. That's kind of scary as fuck. I'm just gonna look around this corner and then we're gonna go the other way. Pretty scary, so we stumbled upon some sort of demonic book out here with a bunch of cauldrons and... I mean, it looks like he was trying to make... Like, I don't know, some sort of metalworking, some sort of like knives or hatchets and stuff, but finding clothes, like old style clothes, finding antlers, some rope and shit. It's pretty creepy. So we're gonna go the other way for now. Is that a turtle? No. We're gonna go the other way for now. I know I have ADD. Because they're summoning demonic stuff over here. So maybe we'll go the other trail.
Yeah, it's